groundbreaking of the new UVA.
I'm just really excited to see the school evolve since, because I was here when I was in first grade, and now I'm in seventh grade, and this is the seventh year, and I'm really excited for it to evolve into a new school.
Good afternoon, Urban Discovery Academy. Woo! Thank you all for being here today. There are about 394 reasons why we're all gathered here today. They happen to be sitting now before you in Skittle-colored t-shirts. The students, staff, faculty, and board of Urban Discovery Academy. We're here to celebrate the beginning of the construction phase of the making of a school in the heart of East Village in the Idea District. There have been dozens of phases, but today marks a huge milestone for the board, the staff, the students. We know this day also marks a significant milestone for downtown San Diego. It's my great pleasure to welcome City Council President Todd Gloria. Thank you, Todd, for making time to be here today.
How about a round of applause for me, Lynn, and all the staff that have made this so possible. You know, everything that's worth doing, you know, it takes a little bit of hard work, it takes some time, but this is a good learning lesson for the kids. If you work hard enough, anything's possible, am I right? That's right, boys and girls. We have come so far in downtown from the community that it was when I was your guys' age, where we didn't come downtown a lot. But now we've created a vibrant neighborhood that's really teeming and that families want to come to. And for all the moms and dads who are here, I know you've been waiting. I know that you want a facility that is worthy of your children. And I'm glad to be able to say that with today's groundbreaking, we're so much closer to that. Downtown, as you know, is made up of multiple different smaller neighborhoods, and we happen to be in the East Village, which is the largest individual sort of borough, if you will, of downtown, with 700 businesses encompassing 130 blocks. This is really where it's at. We've got the library, we're opening Urban Discovery Institute, or we're breaking ground. We have, of course, our East Village Green, which is just a block from here, that would be finally the neighborhood park that is needed in this neighborhood. We're making steady progress on that. Of course, the Idea District, the 14th and Island Park that's underway right now, and of course, Makers Quarter, which we're also a part of. So much energy, so much vitality, and to the young people who are here, I'm so glad you're gonna have the opportunity to witness all this incredible change. I can't wait to hear from you what you think about it. And again, to the families that are here, you are our pioneers. You're the city that we're building this for. I know increasingly what citizens are asking for are vibrant urban culture in our community, and that's happening right here in East Village. I'm glad we can deliver on it today. Would you please put your hands together for the president and CEO of Civic San Diego, Reese Jarrett. Reese?
I'm not gonna keep you out here in this hot sun. I wanna congratulate you kids for working so hard to make it possible for this project to take place, because you put the vision and the need in the minds of the people that made this happen. Of course, downtown is a coalition and a collaboration, and one of the most exciting organizations that we have that push downtown and keeps downtown in the hearts and minds of all of San Diego is the Downtown Partnership and its president, Chris Michelle.
I remember grade school. It was the best years of my entire life. And you know what happens in downtown sometimes? Your parents will move down here, and then you get older, and then they have to move away because they didn't have a school for you to go to, a good school. And so today, we have that good school. Isn't that great? Yeah. David Hazen is the chairman of the East Village Association, and he's the one who said, we need this and we need this now. So join me and let's welcome Mr. David Hazen.
It's amazing what can happen in a few short years when people with vision work together to create and fulfill a vision. This is exactly what happened in the East Village. By working collaboratively, we have been able to move the East Village from being the forgotten corner of downtown to a bustling center of redevelopment. As these changes have occurred, the need for schools to meet the needs of new residents was obvious, but not easy to accomplish. The East Village was fortunate to get the E3 Civic High School and the iconic downtown library, but we still needed a K-8 facility. The Urban Discovery Academy stepped into the breach. And when their new building is completed, they will help to meet the demand for quality education in downtown San Diego. It has not been an easy road for the UDA, but they have persevered, and because of their determination today, we are breaking ground for their new facility. I salute May Lynn and her board, wherever you are, all of you. For staying the course and making UDA in the East Village a reality. You have shown what can happen when you believe strongly in a vision, and the East Village Association welcomes you to our community. We look forward to working with you in the future, as we have in the past, to ensure that what you have started succeeds beyond your wildest dreams. Congratulations on this great accomplishment, Lynn.
Hi, everyone. I'm Stacy Pennington. I'm an urban planner. And for all of you kids, an urban planner is a really awesome thing to be. You get to touch and think and dream about what the future of cities and regions and entire areas are. So Makers Quarter is a part of, just to kind of give you the context of where we are. We're in East Village, obviously, downtown. And we're within the Idea District, the Innovation, Design, Education, and Arts District. And education is a key word there. And it's all about the confluence of all those different pieces. And the Makers Quarter area is basically the area between here and the freeway. And we promise to be a very vibrant, live, work, play, and learn part of the downtown and the overall community of San Diego.
When I think of all the things that had to happen and the people we had to meet and the way we had to meet them to get us here today, it's proof that Urban Discovery Academy was destined to be right here, right now, and here for the next 50 years. The goal of the Board of Trustees of Urban Discovery Academy has always been to create a thriving, vibrant legacy for downtown San Diego. We never gave up on that dream, and today marks a milestone in that quest. Thank you so much for being here today. I hope that we'll see you all back here in August for a ribbon cutting ceremony. And we hope that you'll join us down the street, just around the corner, a block away at Silo, for a big celebration. Thank you so much.
Likewise, what grading advice? Second, all right, how's it going? Yeah, what's our grades look like? Are you excited about the school? Very good. Well, I'm happy for you. You deserve a nice place to go to school.
Pretty much everything.
Everything?
Because I like the school a lot.